will be the leaders of Jewish National Fund for the next 50 years.